How are you? I hope you all are happy, healthy, and fine.
Wow, this sea print looks so good. You know who made it? Yes, you're right. It's none other than me. Before we start our today's model, please like, share, and subscribe your own creative channel, Hoi Hoi Loa, and don't forget to press bell icon for new updates. It has many different parts. These are the wings, fans, cabin, and a gateway to go inside. You like it? Write in the comment section about. We'll start our video with the wings. These two wings are similar and they are attached with this block, and I will make one of them. This is the base of the wing and these are all the upper parts to join all these. So first we will give all these parts the shape of a wing. It looks like a wing, right? Now we'll attach our secondary parts. The first layer is completed. Now we'll make the second layer. For second layer, we'll need a plate of 2 into 6 blocks, gray color. The second layer is also completed. Now the third layer. The last dark green part here, and then this black strip here. This is how our wing will look. Now to attach the other parts. We'll make the fan now. These are three different parts. First this strip, this cylindrical, and then this another cylindrical. These holes should be attached here. You can see where I have attached the fan in this triangular middle part. This square piece at the area left. The cylindrical this at these four spaces, these two skin, this black and this red, our wing is almost ready. This is the last to join these two wings together. Now we'll make the stands. They are very simple. We'll start with the green one. These two attached same. Now the last one here. This gray square brick in the middle of these two and these two rectangular bricks in the middle of the green ones. From the bottom it has two skin strips or one pair of 1x9 dots. In here it has transparent orange and here also, and here it has a plate of, no, it's a strip of 1x4 dots, grey color. Now this is the front stand. These two parts are different. Our stands are ready. Now we'll make the C-plane or the body of the plane. Wow! So many parts. It looks so good and interesting. We'll start with this ship. It has three black and two grey parts. We'll attach it here. on the skin block. The middle roof, it is a one single part, and we'll attach it here. This skin here and this skin also here. The dark gray part in the middle of these two skin. These two plates of 2x3 blocks and of black color. Now the back of the ship, it has two black in one skin. We'll attach two more skin in one dark green. You can see how I'd make this. These two are same. We'll attach this at the back of the ship. Now the cabin. We'll attach one brick of skin color in the middle roof and at the end of the middle roof. The long brick of grey color in the side of the skin. Now these four transparent bricks diagonal to the grey bricks. Now the roof of the cabin. For this we will need a plate which almost looks like a pentagon. A plate of 2x6, another plate of 2x6. And now plate of 1x2. Now to cover the back part. It has 3 light green, 2 skin, 1 grey and 2 black. You can see how they are attached. We'll attach this at the back. contains all the gray parts. It has 5 gray . These two are triangular, this is a pentagon, and these two are triangular bricks. We'll attach it just after the back part. This plane and this plane here, this skin and this skin here. It contains one skin and one black. Skin one is a brick and the black one is a plate. Now for this side, this skin pentagon at the top, now to level. Now we'll attach all the other parts. These wings. Including the fan. And we'll attach these wings at half-half. Leaving 3 dots. From here, now we'll make the stand. For stand, the skin one should be attached before from the green one. You can see how. And the skin one is attached, leaving no space from behind. For support in front, we will attach this. Our seaplane is ready to fly. Wow! For such new models, please like, share and subscribe my channel Hoi Hoi Loa, and don't forget to press bell icon for new updates. Bye bye.